My name is Laurien Zahn, and for my first song, I'll be singing Steal Me, Sweet Thief, from Giancarlo Menotti's operetta, The Old Maid and the Thief. This song is sung by the character Letitia, a maid in the house of the elderly spinster, Miss Todd. Letitia is terrified, growing old, having seen Miss Todd become more and more of a busybody and a terrible old woman. And in this song, she sings about how much she does not want to be old. A little bit of background on the song, though. Letitia's in love with a hobo who, and the only way she can convince Miss Todd to allow the hobo to stay in Miss Todd's house is by lying to Miss Todd and telling her that the hobo is in love with her. And to that end, to keep the hobo there, Miss Todd has been stealing right and left and giving him the money. song, I'll be singing Una Voce Poco Fa. This song introduces to the opera, to Giacomo Rossini's opera, The Barber of Seville, the character of Rosina. Rosina has fallen in love with the mysterious stranger Lindoro and is determined to win him. Throughout the song, her character is revealed to be fiery and passionate, yet sweet and docile.